Pleasure card.
All right, here we go. There it is. Okay.
This is my anniversary gift?
Yep.
A vacuum cleaner?
Dual bag. This is the best vacuum cleaner you'll ever have, baby.
Get in there.
What?
Not a big fan of that look. I gotcha.
New arrival in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What is this place?
You are in the doghouse.
Dog?
Since time immemorial, when men have messed up, they get sent here by their wives or girlfriends. Fold.
Yeah, but I don't deserve to be here. I didn't do anything.
Every man in the doghouse thinks he's innocent. Isn't that right, boys?
Look, all I know is that I got my wife this really nice gift, and then now, here.
What'd you get her?
This brand new dual bag vacuum cleaner, actually.
Hear that, boys? He got our vacuum cleaner.
You're a fool, man.
Oh, it was dual bag.
And dual bag doesn't know why he's here.
I realize it's not the most romantic gift, but
there are many reasons a man can end up in here.
Hey, dual bag. All I did was tell my wife that her mom looked hot in a bathing suit. It was a compliment. I was just trying to be nice.
That's bull.
She was smoking. Apologize without caveat. She was smoking.
I told my wife that staying home with the kids was a heck of a lot easier than having to actually work for a living.
Pops, see, a lot of guys end up in here during the holidays because they give their wives thoughtless gifts, like a vacuum cleaner.
I got my wife extra RAM memory for her computer as a gift. I even attached a note that said, "Thank you for the memories." Didn't go down very well.
That's Oscar. He's been here so long, his plane lost his mind. Legend has it he gave his wife a mustache waxer during the holidays.
What is that on your lip?
How do you get out?
It's real hard. I just got reviewed last week. I went up before this review board.
Let's review your offense.
Oh. Merry Christmas.
Seriously?
What? Thought you'd want to tighten up that jelly belly, no?
Oh, wow! I'm married to you.
A little more of this, and a little less of... less of that.
Wow.
Wait, I think we've seen enough. So, Donnie, do you think you're ready to rejoin your lovely wife?
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Donald, I'll be candid. If I had my way, you wouldn't even go before this board.
I don't know what I was thinking when I gave my wife an abscessizer as a gift.
Stupid, stupid, stupid.
So next time you get her something truly nice, like a gym membership, perhaps.
Exactly. I mean, no. I wouldn't get it then. I wouldn't get it then. I wouldn't get it then.
Please. Dual bag, I just want to get out of here.
Do you like that?
Apologize. Yeah.
Did I fool you?
Yeah.
I didn't fool them. Set up. Express trick question. Feelings. I'm out the door.
Work on the folding, Donnie.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Is there any hope? Can you get out of here?
One man got out. Express Arnold. Feelings.
Help with the cooking. Stop checking out other women.
He sent us this.
Offer to change.
Arnold's wife let him out of the doghouse. Not sure how he did it.
Hey, lunch!
What is this? Cheese pie?
And it's peach. And it's chai lattes every night.
Express.